reality is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling and movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. Tonight's story of the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone. The Twilight Zone.
Why didn't you say in the middle?
Stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's open for you. Darkest corner of imagination in the Tower of
Awesome.